In a rather unusual move, the Attorney General Idris Haroun waded into the debate on the reconvening of Parliament. Idris said the King must act on the advice of the Cabinet in calling for a Dewan Rakyat sitting. After the King's recent call for Parliament to be reopened as soon as possible, he said it was a Prime Minister who must set the date, 28 days prior to the sitting. He also said that none of the emergency ordinances exclude the principal provisions of the constitutional monarchy enshrined in the Federal Constitution. Article 40 Clause 1 and 1A of the Federal Constitution, he said, stipulated that the Yang Dipertuan Agong must act on the advice of the Cabinet unless otherwise stated. The position of the Agong does not change even after an emergency is declared. Idris said, while Article 55, Clause 1 of the Federal Constitution empowered the King to call for Parliament to reconvene, the emergency ordinances overruled this throughout the emergency. The emergency ordinances, Idris explained, gave the King power to call for Parliament to convene on a date the King felt was suitable. Therefore, the King must act on the advice of the Cabinet, as stipulated in the Federal Constitution.